To my future husband. Happy wedding day, baby. 5 years ago, my life changed. I fell in love with you. We have been through so much together that it's so unreal that it's our wedding day. This day is so special because of our past. You are truly my best friend. When you asked me the other day how much I love you, I thought in my head, there aren't words to describe the love I have for you.
His papers. Oh, Anthony. Okay. My beautiful Esther, this is one of the greatest days of my life. It's crazy how we were just kids dying to see each other, and now we're getting married.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I wanna touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear.
So today we're gathered to witness and celebrate the wedding of Anthony and Esther and the beginning of a new partnership between two people who are obviously very much in love, for all of those of you who know them. This wedding unites two lives in the miracle of love. It combines old traditions with new meaning. It joins two families and creates a new one. It brings together the unique qualities of two very special people and multiplies their joys for all the days that lie ahead in their new roles as husband and wife. So by the authority vested in me by the state of Minnesota, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Anthony, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
Describe the feelings I have for you. You have filled my life with more excitement than anything could have. I promise to love you for the rest of my life, to be there when you need me. I will try in every way to be worthy of your love. This is my sacred vow to you.
What are you waiting for?
Laugh so much, especially when we practice dancing and you go crazy. I choose to spend the rest of my life with you. Love, Esther.